Wow. This is the Committee Souls in Limbe this evening. It was a great show here. As you can see, these are our sisters and brother Abdel, who is very agile this evening. And you want to just ask them to say a word concerning what have just happened this evening. So we'll start with Sister Marika as she's looking with, at us with her beautiful face. So Sister Marika, can you speak to us?
Hello everyone. I'm very happy for this meeting. It was great and we had a great time. It was a great, it's really a great experience and beautiful. And I can see God doing great things.
Wow, we thank God, and we pray it shall continue to be great in your life. Wow, Sister Clarice, what can you say about the great event this day?
Hello everyone, I want to say that it was a great thing for us meeting again once in a year. You know, it is good for us to meet each time, because when we meet each time, later things
Amen.
So I want to thank God for us meeting again and sharing your word.
Amen. We thank God, and we shall continue to thank God. Wow, our great singer in the house. Mama, I respect you, Sister Falen. Sister Falen, can you speak to us this evening? Speak to your people.
Wow. Merry Christmas to everyone. I'm so happy to be among this gathering. In fact, it was awesome. It's really a great thing for the committed souls to gather again. To feel the love, to feel the togetherness. It was really awesome here in Limbe. I was so happy. I saw Brother Bratok. Wow, I felt there is a joy right deep in my heart that always occurs whenever we meet, and it has actually flowed. And I'm so happy. In fact, we are already working in our team, and I love you all. Thank you very much.
Amen. And happiness shall continue to be your portion in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Wow, Sister Glory looking at me with her gorgeous face. Sister Glory, can you talk to us this evening? Don't be shy.
Hello, good evening, brothers and sisters. I want to be grateful to God this evening for once more helping us to bring in to fulfillment the scriptures. Now we should not like give up the habit of meeting together. We thank God for bringing us this evening. We thank God it was a great encounter and we had much to share. We learned much from our evil brother. Hi, bye.
Thank you, Sister Glory. Thank you, Sister Glory. Wow, Sister Claudia, good evening.
Good evening.
Wow.
Great day. I just want to thank God for this great meeting. It's so wonderful. I just pray that all the things that we have discussed here, God should help us to practice the coming year 2020. Thank you guys. I love you all.
Wow. Thank you. Brother Abdul, the prophet in the house. Wow. We enjoyed your message. Brother, what can you say to us, say to your people this evening from the village, your people from other regions, you're in the diaspora. What can you say to the people over there, sir?
Wow. I'm very happy. I can say our meeting and our agreement to meet today, this date, it was bomb duplicious.
Wow.
Wonderful. It was great. And I'm just short of explanation. What can I say? I was very happy, I was joyous, as the Holy Ghost used me in a marvelous way when it comes to the message, and the people around enjoy it as I can tell me. But at home, I'm happy to see you far around and to enjoy the freshness of this area.
Amen. We thank you, brother Abdel. We thank you.
Yeah, brother Tom.
Hey.
You are the host of this meeting of Limbe.
Wow.
So what can you say about the meeting? Tell us, are you happy all yourself?
Oh, I'm very happy this evening. I didn't know it would be like this, but I thank God it is how it has been. Well, I'm really happy to see many of my sisters who have come here to jubilate with us and to enter into this year 2020 with power, to enter into this year 2020 with some prophetic declarations. I believe as they enter into this year, they shall not regret because of this great event in this day. So I just say happy new year in advance to my brothers and sisters in the village and to every committed soul member around the world. Thank you very much, brother.